Okay. Let's take a bath, Finchy.
This sink is used specifically for my plants and to wash different things except dishes. We don't wash dishes here. Okay, so here we go. Let's go. He likes that warm water a lot. The doctor told me to wash him. See, he likes that. Okay, where are you, Shubby? As you know, he cannot walk. He only has one leg he can walk from. But he's doing good. I don't think he's any type of pain, according to the vet. So, I'll keep him as long as I can. I'll treat him like a baby. And that shampoo smells so good. Yeah. There you go. See, the only leg he can move is this one. The other ones, he's having a hard time. The back legs, he cannot move either. So he can only move with one leg. Chincho. You like that, huh? Yes, I know you like that. Stay there for a second. Give you some in your neck here. Right there, where your food gets accumulated. I hope when I grow older, they will take care of me as I take care of him. He likes it. Almost finished, Toopy Finchy. Or Toopy Finch. I don't even know anymore. Between the dogs and the kids and my own kids, I keep calling them different names. I can call Toopy David or David Toopy, Manny Dileen or Josie or Finchy. I don't know anymore. Okay, here we go. Thank you, finish. Okay, wrap them up. See, goodbye.